Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. I'm answering the question on Kybella, is it permanent? Great question. The answer is yes. The fat cells that are destroyed are gone away. Fat cells don't multiply unless they're really under pressure to grow. And in general, underneath the chin, we don't see the fat come back. A caveat to that, I would say, is especially people with more fat in the face, which is great because fat makes it typically look younger. People look younger, especially at a young to mid-age. But as aging occurs, as estrogen occurs, bone loss occurs, if there's a lot of fat in the face, it tends to fall. It's difficult to lift without surgery. And you can get some falling around the chin area. But the area treated with Kybella does not grow back. The fat doesn't grow back. But you might get some descent of tissues that make it look like you might need a treatment further out, and you can treat again. So it is long-term, it is permanent, but if there's a lot of fat that falls from the face, you might do a treatment several years down the road if that were the case. Now we have treatments that prevent the falling of the face with collagen stimulators, with fillers. People take better care of their skin, use sunscreen, etc. So it's a great long-lasting treatment with great effectiveness, and it's just starting to gain traction here in the United States. There'll be much more to come from Kybella. I think we're much more effective at administering it now after we've treated thousands and thousands of patients. Thanks for joining me today.